welcome to the show. So a couple things I need to let you know before the show starts. Some housekeeping things, right? Like, where do I go if I need food or drink? Well, the answer would be there's a couple different places. Over here, in this direction over here, I'm blind to what's going on over here right now because all these, like, up there, there's a satellite bar. And the satellite bar has wine and beer and some specialty cocktails. If you would like something that maybe isn't available at this bar, you can go on inside where you came in. There's a bar, there's food, there's a full-service bar. Make sure you took your waitstaff.
Yeah.
It's important. Okay. So, also, if maybe because you've had some food and drink, maybe you need to go to the bathroom, you can line up a couple places here, too. So, over here, kind of in the general area of the bar, there's a restroom, and then there's one over here where you came in. By the door, and then if you go out past the bar, down the little hallway, there's two on the left. So, channeling my best airline hostess. All right, so, also, we have raffles, and great prizes for a raffle drawing. That table is over near the bar. You'll find it when the lights are on. I'm sure you'll find it when they're off. But anyway, so, there's great prizes that you can win, and all the proceeds go to the live dance company who is putting this show on for you. So, make sure to buy your raffle tickets. You don't have to be present to win. And support the dancers and the studio that puts this on for you. Okay, so, let's see here. What else is there? Oh, yes. Please no flash photography. Dancers are supposed to spot when they turn, not see spots because you hit them with your flash. So let's make sure no flash photography. And let's see here, what else? Oh, applause is great. You can hoop and holler and tell us that you're enjoying the show. We love it. It makes us do it better. Definitely lots of applause and all that good stuff. Let's see here. We need to thank some sponsors. So let me see here. Because I don't remember everybody and I don't want to leave anybody out. So let's do this. SysTech Consulting. Yes. Yep, let's get them a hand. Even though I don't know how to talk. So, Party Time Rentals, let's get them a hand. Mike Isles L&T. Joseph J. Winery. Silverbox Media.
And curses were used by the oppressed, the envious, and the jilted to deceive, to rise up, and to overthrow. Our story begins with a wedding.
Thank you.
customary for such a momentous occasion, all the townsfolk have been invited to the royal celebration of the king's wedding to his betrothed. Come along as we explore this story further. Welcome to the masquerade. What is this evil thing that has crashed our celebration? It appears to be none other than the king's lover, cast aside, replaced by his new bride. And look, she has cursed the castle and everyone within its walls. The party guests are now undead souls, indentured servants of her evil army. Christmas. The castle that was once filled with merriment has become a prison of undead souls, enslaved by the jilted lover turned tyrannical queen, consumed by her desire for the king and her lust for power. She doesn't notice that things are not quite what they seem.
Thank you.
is good, so we got it together. By seductresses, intent on removing the evil queen from power. Oh, and it seems as if the evil queen's curse is not quite as strong as she believed it would be. She must look over her shoulder, or she too might soon meet the same fate.
Turn your back on.
Well, what did you think? All right, so that was part one. Now it's time for our costume contest. So anyone who decided to dress up tonight and wants to participate in the costume contest, come on up here and form a line on the stage.
You did it last year.
Thank you.
Well,
I love it.
So good.
It's amazing. Yeah. Yeah. I think